Why do I have to go to school today? I hate school, and I don't want to go.
Karla the sock puppet, it's time for you to go to school.
Nah, I'm good, thank you.
Karla the sock puppet, come on, you're gonna be late.
Nah, I don't want to, I'm staying here.
Karla the sock puppet, listen, you're not gonna be disrespectful and being a spoiled teen, and you are not going to be acting like my five troublemaker boys. You are going to school and that's final. Get in the car or you're grounded.
But Dad, how come Alvin and his gang doesn't have to go to school but I do?
Because they got sent home forever because got nothing but 100 though 90. Now get in the car.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, Karla the sock puppet, have a good day.
Yeah, whatever. I'm not ready for this.
Okay, class. Today we're going to...
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky, little Einsteins. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find, little Einsteins. We're going on a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket, rev it up now. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Congratulations. You have received yourself a trip to the principal's office for disrupting my class. Go there now.
Well, here we go. Got myself in trouble now.
Hello, Karla the sock puppet. What brings you here?
Well, let's see. I got sent here for disrupting in class for singing the Lil Einstein's theme song. That's all.
Well, disrupting in class and disrupting your teacher wasn't a good idea, huh? You will be suspended for 2 days. Go home right now.
Karla the sock puppet, I can't believe you got suspended for 2 days for disrupting at your teacher. You're grounded for 2 days. I'll make it 3. Go to your room now.
Well, that sucked. I got grounded. What can be worse than that?
Just why did I let her live here in this house?